In other news now tonight, a NASCAR driver suspended as he faces felony assault charges. That's according to the Iredell County Sheriff's Office. Cody Ware is charged with assault by strangulation and assault on a female. There's no word on exact details surrounding the incident right now, but NASCAR suspended him indefinitely.